What's up, guys? It's boy Jeffrey. From Jeffrey, this world, I welcome back to another crazy ass abandoned castle exploration. This castle is built in 1913 by an architect named as G. Verkutrik. I don't know what was his front name, but yo, the decay of this abandoned castle is very beautiful. And then the funniest part is, this castle is not abandoned for that long, but I think they're gonna renovate this very soon, so we have a chance now to explore this right now, guys. I believe it's only banned for 1 year. And 1 year ago, actually, the city decided to open the doors from this castle so everybody could go inside to take pictures, especially a lot of photographers came to this beautiful castle just to take some pictures. So yeah, I want to smash a big like if you enjoy and love abandoned castles, guys. So I hope you're ready for this crazy ass exploration. It will not be a very long video, because most of the things are actually a little bit stripped out. Well, that's actually pretty sad, but the decay from this floor that I am right now, that actually the main floor, is beautiful, guys. I swear by God, this is actually a very beautiful decayed castle. So yeah, enough time for now. Let's get straight to the video. The decay is actually pretty amazing. Look at the ceiling, actually. It has a very nice style. And I like that style, actually. But the floors are all in wood. And then you have a very giant staircase, guys. Very royal. There's actually a lot of rooms here, guys. It's actually like a dungeon, legit. Check this out. I love the type of style, actually. Lion. I don't know which area this is here right now. But it's so strange that those two doors are actually locked. Random stuff. So this door is opened, but we can't go to there. Maybe this is the same room. No, it's not the same room, what the hell? There must be something after this door, but the doors are locked. Yeah. Wow. Okay, incredible. There's one. This is locked as well, I think. Yeah. So I don't know what they actually after that door, guys. Maybe some money. Who knows? Wow, I just found a very beautiful seat. Someone there, actually. And actually not that dirty or something. So you can actually use that in your own home, in my opinion. Look at the ceiling here. Amazing. This was once a very beautiful castle for rich people, actually. It was used for parties for rich people, you know? So, yeah. Wow. There's actually an elevator, guys. An old school one. I love that. That's insane. Okay, that's amazing, guys. I love to see elevators like that. I think this was a kitchen or something. The extras and clothes that are behind as well. The shoes. DCs. But the kitchen is actually so tiny for such a big ass castle, actually. I already did some mansions and the kitchen was so actually very small for a very giant building. But that's funny to see, actually. So, oh, there's this. Look at the staircase, multiple floors. There's actually the first floor and the second floor. But the second floor is actually like one big giant attic, guys. And here is a basement. So definitely watch the video if you want to see the basement, because inside the basement is actually a very giant safe. And it's actually very creepy inside. So definitely stay tuned for that, guys. First, the main floor. To outside, so if nothing special, but this is actually locked, I think. Yep, definitely locked on the sexy side, so we can check it out. But my opinion, it's just a door to go no side. So, what has this? Some materials. Old car radio here. I don't know what the heck that is. But I think this was a projector actually. Check this. Looks so antique. Okay, it's actually strange. I really don't know why the heck there's actually a bike here in good condition like this. Just strange. A secret wall there, man. It's maybe empty, guys, but the decal, like I said, is so amazing. Look at this. The style is sweet, legit. I love it. Especially the ceilings. Look at this, guys. Damn. Standing on some bricks. Okay, there's a little bit destroyed here. Found some champagne bottles here or something. What the heck is that lamp standing here like this? But it's so sad they're actually busy with, yeah, stripping the walls. Like you can see, only bricks. What's this? Wow. Whoa. Guys, that's just, whoa, check this out. This was once a very beautiful room, I think. Look at this, concealed a little bit. But you can see here, a door, same style like this. All right, guys, I'm going to show you the first floor very quick. What time is this? Seat. Oh, what the heck is a very modern fridge standing like here? Like, I don't know. What is after this here? Okay, that's so strange. This looks like, I don't know. But we can get inside because this door, guys, like you can see, is actually closed for an unknown reason. Oh shit! Stupid thing. If this door is open, nah, what the hell? What the heck is the door so closed actually? It's closed. Locked. What the hell is that locked? It's not cool. What is this here? Okay, here's actually a bit dangerous, guys. Like you can see, look at this. It's like a construction area here now. Whoa. Look at that freaking baby carriage, guys. And I can check the closet. Okay, it's nothing, not that special, but that is actually so beautiful. You see, what the hell? And it's in very good shape as well. Alright, fans, I'm not going to show that area because it's a little bit too dangerous. You can legit crawl through the floor almost. So I'm not going to risk my life right now. But Rodrigo just said to me that he found something crazy. And I don't know what he actually found, but that's finding out right now, fans. We'll shut that door. Alright, let's find out right now together what Rodrigo found. So I'm actually curious what actually he found. And hopefully he found something nice. The question is, where the heck is he right now? But enjoy the beautiful DK right now a little bit. Crazy. Alright. And outside is raining like crazy, but it's actually pretty sad, so I can't show you how the building looks from outside. It's too risky to film outside because it's raining very hard actually. And my camera can't get to it, so we're just going to take pictures so you can see how the building looks. Head over to my Instagram, it's in the description as well. Alright, where are you, man? So, what did you found? What?
Can you do
it all? Alright guys, he actually found 1 euro. It's beginning for a million, dude. And what else?
Yeah, a cash pillow.
A pillow, seriously?
And what about that?
What the hell? Dude, no way. The hell? Maybe a sort of bat or something. So guys, neither they found 1 euro, I'm getting from a million, so he's going to be rich 1 million euros later. And he actually discovered that this seat is actually a sort of bath. Well, it's actually insane. Alright. That's cool. Alright guys, I'm going to explore the basement alone. Right now, it's going to be a little bit scary because the basement is actually very huge. You will be shocked when you see the basement, how huge it is. Let's go for it. Here it is. The scary ass basement. It's a little bit empty, but there's actually some cool stuff inside, so. The way it looks is actually creepy. My tech is always one chair standing just in an empty room. Oh, there's actually an elevator here, I didn't know that. What the hell? That's cool. That is another robot. Whoa, what the hell guys, this air is literally underwater right now. Wow, it's actually pretty deep. I don't know what the heck happened here. But this is cool, man. Like a swimming pool, man. Look at this guys, like I said, there was a giant safe inside the basement. And it's like someone was inside. And count the days that he was inside the safe. Imagine, man, that he was locked up inside this giant safe. But it's actually so cool to see that, and the door is so heavy. What the hell, dude? Oh, man. So heavy, dude. Come on, close. Oh, yeah. All right. Check this out. I always wondering what was actually inside the freaking giant safe. Oh, stupid door. Maybe some castle money or secret files. You know, we never know, guys. It's always sad to seeing saves, but most of the saves we've actually found are just empty or just closed, guys. So it's actually not that cool. It's still going right now. What is this here? another swimming pool. I think there's actually just a generator room here. Yeah, definitely a generator room. It's like it burns here or something. The walls are black. There's this. Okay, that's not cool. I checked my screen blurry. Okay, there's nothing not cool to see my screen is blurry now. Come on, fix. This is fixed right now. Alright, good. You can go further around inside this basement. Definitely from this, the other noise you heard. I'm actually wondering why I'm here alone inside this creepy ass basement. Dude. Guys, I actually found a battery up here through this. Oh, maybe there's a storage room for food cans, you know? Alcohol bottles like wine bottles, champagne. Wow. Or materials. Check this out. Found some batteries as well. Some more rusty stuff. Nothing special. Ah, it's actually just empty. Check this out. Alright, so I think I'm done here now. Alright guys, I know that maybe this was a short video, but at least we discovered some cool things, especially the scary ass basement. It was actually insane. I wasn't expecting that. I would legit found a giant safe. I hope nobody was inside the safe locked or something. And hopefully he was rescued at time. But anyways, yeah, it's actually a very rainy day outside. It was actually very annoying me, because I can't show you how the building looks from outside. Like I said guys, if you want to see the building from outside, head over to my Instagram. I'm going to try to take some good pictures of it. If you enjoy this exploring, smash a big ass like guys. And if you want to see more about the castle in the future, let me know as well. And it was an honor to take you with me to the shooting around farms. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'm gonna see you in another one. Have a nice day. Peace.